tell you something that I never would have said. Counting time, cause I know it's gonna be a while again. I can feel it coming, coming. Don't care where I'm going, going. Anywhere that I feel free. No matter the place that it will be. I'm telling you, let's believe destiny is right here by your side. And it's gonna stay right there. Say, I swear, I'm gonna hold on tight. Cause even if a night like this never fades, you don't see a night like this every day. I'm telling you, let's believe destiny is right.
I found you on the- Can you whip? Can you dab? Can you pipe it up and stab? Can you hit that second ball? Leg up, leg down.
Kelly Olynyk. Kelly Olynyk.
I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing.
Ever since I left the city, started wearing less and going out more glasses of shit out on the dance floor.
Mon nourriture a degoutant.
I think Ethan got in the bag.
There's just something about that Ethan kid. I can't explain it.
So handsome, great dancer.
He's so dedicated to everything he does. Just perfects his craft.
Overall, the best.
I got Ethan.
sin after another. See, I was blind to the sun by my thunder. And now my vision is all in color. It's like a rainbow, tropic kind of summer. Usually by now I feel a shiver and I'm getting cold feet, but that's the only.
I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue. I will stay.
Yeah!
Nice.
I will stay with you. We'll make it to the other side. Like lovers do.
Foot High School will be hearing everyone talking in the hallways and laughing with my friends during class and singing and acting in the school shows. But another thing I'm really gonna miss is homework. Just kidding.
Hey everyone, how's it going? We've had a lot of funny moments over the years, but one that everyone remembers is junior year at the pep rally with Nick and Molly. Everyone knows what happened. If you weren't there in person, you saw the slow-mo video afterwards. That was classic. I'm gonna miss you guys a lot. Good luck next year and see ya.
Throughout high school, one thing that has changed the most about me has just been my genuine personality. I've been lucky enough to play on three amazing sports teams, and I personally set a goal for myself on each team to be a positive role model. Being a positive role model was not just a goal of mine because I was a senior, but it was because I enjoyed influencing the people around me in a positive way. I feel as though I accomplish this by my contagious smile, my genuine personality, but also just my enthusiasm to play the sport that I love. And I hope to bring the same characteristics with me to college next year. Congrats, class of 2020. I won't shake me loose. Hi everyone, I know that we had a very unexpected and sad ending to our senior year.
And I know everyone's really sad about that. But I just want to say and remind that when we're looking back on high school, yeah, we're definitely going to remember the devastating 3 months of our senior year. But we're also going to remember how great the previous 3.5 years were. Whether it was up in the fan sections or all the opportunities and great experiences you got on and off the field and the court in athletics, or all the funny memories in and out of the classrooms and in the hallways at Hanover, and all the friendships that you met by meeting all the under and upperclassmen. You know, those are the memories in high school that we're truly gonna miss. And I hope that everyone's staying positive, and I wish the best of luck to everyone in their future endeavors.
In terms of my favorite thing that I've been a part of at Hanover, definitely during the home football games, when the marching band, the cheerleaders, and the football team are all coming together after we've had an amazing win, and we just all sing "Hey Baby." That's just so cool. And looking back, that's one of the things that I'm most proud that I've been able to experience myself.
Hi everyone. So there's so much I'm gonna miss about high school, but I'm just gonna narrow it down to a few things. One thing I'm really gonna miss is going to exciting sports games like hockey games at Gallo, bonding with my teammates and seeing other people bond with theirs, just having so many teachers and administrators that care so much about us, and walking around the halls and being able to see people I basically grew up with. Overall, just I'm really gonna miss the spirit of Hanover because it's been so meaningful to me the past 4 years.
The thing I'll miss most about high school is that feeling of being united with each other, whether that be through support at sports events or just seeing each other in the hallway and smiling, or just all the laughs that we had together. But I think that we'll take that feeling of being united and we'll take that to our future endeavors, whether that be college, a career, the military, anything. And I am so excited to see where life takes us, but I'm also so happy that I got to experience some of the best days at Hanover High School with you all. And I'm just so excited for the new journey that we have and the fact that we can take our bond and our feeling of being united through life. So congratulations, class of 2020. Hands out in the dark and wait
for yours to interlock. My favorite thing or events in high school, I would say one of them is definitely the Be Better Club, when we go over to the middle school in the mornings on Fridays, and we just kind of, you know, we go over there and we form a tunnel as they all walk in. I mean, half the kids don't even pay attention to us, but, you know, we just get to go, and even if it's freezing out, we get to go and dance and high-five all the kids on their way to school, and, you know, it puts a smile on their face, and it's pretty good feeling. It makes you feel good about it.
I think it's hard to pick just one thing as my favorite thing of high school, but looking back on it, I think I would say just kind of the everyday of seeing my friends and just getting to spend time with the people I care about and making new friendships and growing with people along the way.
Hello, everyone. When I think about what I'll miss most about Hanover High, I think about the big things. Going to homecoming, prom, Gallo games, Spirit Week. But I'll also miss all the little things that made Hanover High so special to me. The quietness in the morning before the first bell, chatting with friends in the library, laughing at lunch, seeing everyone in the hallways, or just the feeling in the building on a Friday. I'm gonna miss it all, the big and the little. I'll miss all of you, class of 2020. I can't wait to see where we go, and the best is yet to come.
It's Alyssa and Izzy. We hope you're all doing well during this time.
We know that this year didn't end the way any of us expected it to or wanted it to, but we hope that this video can help you feel connected, especially because we've been apart for so long.
We've worked super, super hard on this video, and we're really excited for you all to see it. We know we had to give up a lot of things during our senior year, but we hope this video brings back a sense of normalcy into our lives, at least for a little bit, and can remind us of all the happy memories we had during our senior year.
We wish you all the best of luck in your next chapters, and we hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as we enjoyed making it.
We're super glad to be a part of this class. We're always going to be family. Good luck, class of 2020. I know some people, they would die for me.